Let's go. I hope you hurt them. A little. What is it?
There were these Albed that saved my life when I first came to Spira. They took me on their ship, and even gave me food. I was kind of hoping that this was the same ship, but it's not. I wonder if they're all gone.
What happened?
Sin came up near us. I made it out okay, but I don't know what happened to their ship.
Was there anyone called Sid on that ship?
I don't know. They were all speaking that Albed language.
I see.
So who's Sid?
He's my uncle, but I've never actually met him.
Mm-hmm. Wait, so that means you're Albed too, Yuna?
On my mother's side, yes. Sid is my mother's brother. He became distant after my mother married. But she told me to seek him out if I ever needed help.
You're worried he was...
Don't tell Waka about Yuna's lineage. The thing about Waka, he never had much love for the Albed.
Whoa! I gotta tell Waka.
I thought I told you not to tell Waka.
The game!
Oh!
Seconds left. The Aurochs are launching an all-out offensive. A long pass from Letty. It goes through. The Aurochs win the match 3-2.
We won!
We did it! We're in the finals!
Not the most graceful win. If it was Chapu, he'd still be standing.
Hey, aren't you being just a little unfair?
Excuse me?
I know I could never take Chapu's place. You're the one who told Waka that, right, Lulu? And I don't think Waka would ever try to take Chapu's...
You don't want to finish that sentence.
Sure you all right, Cap? The game starts in a few minutes. You sure you okay?
We're playing the cores, too.
Miss me?
Lady Yuna! Are you okay?
All this because of me. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
How can you let some Albed kidnap you?
Hey, let it go, right?
Don't go near Albed anymore, okay? They're trouble.
The game starts soon. No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
All right. I got something to tell you boys. After this game, I'm retiring. I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose, I'm quitting Blitzball. But you know, since we're here, we might as well win.
Yeah! commander bench.
I'm warming the bench. He's taking my place. All right, boys, let's win this one. Let's make the goers goners.
Let's blitz.
I saw you floating there on the sphere.
Hey, you weren't supposed to see that.
You really gave it your all, didn't you?
All right, boys, what are we gonna do?
Win!
For Captain Walker.
This is it, folks. In just a few minutes, the championship game. But who could have imagined? A championship game between these two teams. Our legendary Luka Goers going against the horrendously ill-fated Besaid Aurochs.
This looks like history in the making, Baba.
Going at it, folks. The Goers are taunting the Aurochs.
We'll be right back.
The Gores are just playing great, Baba. Really great.
Zone defense, boys! Stop those Gores!
What about me?
Get the ball and just shoot like crazy.
Goers are going down!
Yeah!
Shoot like crazy!
Down!
All right, hustle!
Bye.
patient. They're calling for some action. The Aurok spirits are fading quickly. Are they going down without a fight? Everyone seems to be calling for Waka, folks! Say, where is that player going? He's leaving the sphere pool! He may be injured.
To be honest, I did kind of feel left out, but it really was the Oryx and Waka show, after all.
I wonder what's happening. The crowd is going wild! Ah, it's Waka! He's back on the field and ready to go! The Aurochs seem glad to have him back. The Aurochs may have lost the game, but what a way to go!
happening?
Guardian there ever was.
Hey! You're really leaving, Captain? Shouldn't you heal up first?
Yuna needs me with her now. I can't be lying around in some bed.
Yeah, but...
Come on, look sharp! The blitz season just started. Don't make those faces, yeah? Well, see ya, boys. You be good.
Captain.
I can't hear you.
Captain!
Are you sure?
Never liked long goodbyes anyway. Sorry for making you wait, Yuna. I had some promises to keep, yeah? From now on, I'm your full-time guardian.
Then welcome back, Sir Waka. Good to have you with us.
Hey. It's good to be back, yeah? So, any news on what happened?
Not really. We don't know where the fiends came from. Maester Micah is safe and sound, thanks to Maester Seymour. That's about it.
Maester Seymour's Aeon. It was so powerful.
Hey, you! Don't just stand there! All of this is your fault! Getting swallowed by Sin, ending up here in Spira, not being able to go back to Xanarch, and everything, everything! I'm telling you, it's all your fault! Who are you anyway? You knew my old man, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you also knew Yuna's father?
That's correct.
Hey man, there's no way! That's just impossible!
Nothing impossible about it. Jekt, Raska, and I... Together we defeated Sin 10 years ago. Then I went to Xanarkand, where I watched over you. So that one day, I could bring you to Spira.
Why did it have to be me?
Jekt asked me to.
Is he alive?
It depends on what you mean by alive. He is no longer human. But then, I felt something of Jekt there in that shell, couldn't you? You must have felt him when you came in contact with Sin.
It can't be.
It is. Sin is Jekt.
No, that's ridiculous! No way! I don't believe you!
But it is the truth. You'll see for yourself. Come with me.
If I say no?
Every story must have an ending.
I don't care about your stories!
I see. Sorry you feel that way. Fine then. Come or don't come, it's your decision.
What am I supposed to say? You tell me it's my decision. But I don't have a choice, do I? You're the only one who can tell me what's going on anyways. I have to go with you, I have to!
Irritating, I know. Or are you afraid?
Yeah.
It's all right.
Auron. Will I ever go home? Back to Xanarkand?
That's up to Jekt. I'm going to offer my services to Yuna. Come.